Tommy was just one of those guys that did everything very well. I know he was a basketball player and he was a baseball player, and everything he did was good, probably better than good. It was excellent. And Tommy and I were returning punts during those years in the 60s. There was no blocking on punt returns. Tommy would always say, you take it, I got to go on offense. That meant that I was going to be the one that was going to get killed by 12 guys coming down.